Hey guys, my name is Svetoslav Alexandrov and today I will show you in 6 easy steps how to create your own HDRI images in Blender for your projects. Step 1. Create and prepare a scene. I already did it. It could be anything you want. You can create walls, a floor and a ceiling. You can add any objects into your scene. And of course, you will need to add a camera. It's important to put the camera in the middle point of your scene. I have photography experience and some gear, so I just shot some light modifiers, edited them in Adobe Photoshop and added in Blender. You can download them for free, link in description. Why did I do this? To get more realistic reflections on glossy surfaces. Simple, not textured mesh lights and lamps cannot allow us to achieve this effect. Just take a look at these Suzanne renders, the right one looks much more natural. Step 2. Change the camera resolution on the properties panel. You can use any values, but you have to remember, you need to use aspect ratio 2:1 to get a seamless HDRI image. Let's use here 8000 to 4000 pixels. Step 3. Select the camera, move to the camera settings on the properties panel. Change the lens type to panoramic. Change the panorama type to equirectangular. Step 4. Move to the output properties, output, and change the file format to the radiance HDR. This format will help you to save all brightness information of your HDRI map. Step 5. Set up the render quality. You can experiment with the sampling. Let's use 1000 samples here. To avoid the noise, let's activate denoising data in the view layer properties and then let's go to the compositing tab, add the denoise node and connect these nodes. Step 6. Press F12 and drink some tea. When the rendering is finished, save your file. And that's it! Okay, let's test our HDRI environment. I will use a simple shader ball that I created before. You can watch my speedblind video and download the shader ball for free, link also in description. Let's add a plane and a camera and now we have to move to the node editor. I'm using and recommend you to use the node wrangler add-on that allows you to save a lot of time in the node editor. Just select the background node and press Ctrl+T and all necessary nodes will appear. Now just select your HDRI map and it's done! You can rotate the world to change the lighting direction, you can change strength, add additional color corrections, use curves, etc. I will also add a link to download HDRI map, feel free to experiment with it. I hope the video was useful. Like, subscribe, leave your comments, share the video with your Blender buddies, follow me on Instagram, Behance and Twitter. You will find all links in description below the video. Thanks for watching!